I'm going to show you how to organize your web pages using Internet Explorer 7. To get started, click on the Start button, come up here, click on Internet Explorer, or go to All Programs and then just scroll up until you see it. Now I have two. I have 64-bit and just the regular 32-bit. Use the 32-bit or use the one that doesn't say 64, because 64-bit, it's not ready for internet interaction just yet. You'll find problems, and to avoid it, we'll just use the basic or 32-bit. Click on it, open it up. My default home page is Google. Now when you're on a web page, and let's say you can't read the text here, it's too small, you can come down in the lower right hand corner and click on the zoom drop down arrow and go to 125%. Of course it cuts off half the page, it makes everything bigger, so now you have to scroll. So I'm going to go ahead and click and go back to 100%. Now instead of opening up Internet Explorer several times, you can see it down on my taskbar here, I can click Internet Explorer and open up another window here. And now I have two. I have this one and I also have that one. I can click on neither one. But instead of doing that, I'm going to go ahead and close out of this one so I just have one open. I can open up multiple web pages within the same Internet Explorer window by creating new tabs here. This is the first tab. To create a new tab, just click on the New Tab button here, or the shortcut Control T when you click on it. Opens up a new tab where I can go to another website. Up here in the URL address field, type in www.videotrainingpro.com. You can hit enter after you're done. Takes me right to it. Now I've got two websites opened up in the same window here, but just they have their own different tabs. Click on that tab or click on this one. Let's open up one more. I'm going to use Control T, the shortcut key. Automatically opens up a new tab for me, so I can come up here and just start typing www.dreamforce.us, hit enter. So now I have three web pages open within one screen Internet Explorer on three separate tabs. Now without using your mouse, you can toggle in between these two tabs by using the Control Shift Tab key. Control Shift Tab goes backwards, so we were on web-based medical billing, back to video training, tab again goes back to Google. Control Shift Tab goes backwards, where Control Tab goes forwards. Okay, those two keys, Control Tab or Control Shift Tab, to go backwards. Now when it comes to your tabs, you have some more options. To find out those options, click on the Tools drop-down arrow, go down to Internet Options, then on the General tab down here where it says Tabs, you can change how the web pages are displayed in tabs by clicking on the Settings button. Few features here. Warn me when closing multiple tabs, so if I click on the outer window X button, it's going to close all tabs. If I uncheck that, it won't warn me, and it'll close all the tabs that are open. Usually it's good to have a warning in case if you just want to close out a couple of the screens here and you forget by clicking on the X button, because when you do that, it's going to close everything. And maybe I didn't want to close out of everything, I just want to close out of these two tabs and still be on my Google page here, or have my Google website open here. How do you want to handle pop-ups when they're encountered? Always open pop-ups in a new window. However, I'm going to show you how to control those pop-ups, try to keep them blocked, because usually pop-ups are advertisements that are generally annoying. In any case, when you're finished checking how you want to work with your tabs, go ahead and click OK, and then click OK again to accept that. And then a little side note here, when you close out of your Internet Explorer, remember it's got all these tabs that are open, so it's not sure if you just want to close out of all the tabs that are open, or just close out of some of the tabs, but you still want Internet Explorer to be open so we can see, again, Google if we wanted that to be the only tab that's open. You can go ahead and click Close Tabs or click on Show Options. This is interesting. You can check Open these the next time I use Internet Explorer. So if I check that and I go ahead and close the tabs, next time I open up Internet Explorer, it opens up the same three tabs here. In fact, it also remembered the additional tab because I opened up Google twice. It won't happen again if I close out and I try opening up again unless I actually check the box again. So I close tabs, open it back up, it just opens up my default page, which is Google. Thanks for watching. Hey, as a quick reminder, if you like my video, please give it a thumbs up. You can also click on me and subscribe to my channel, get notified of the latest videos, and for only $2 a month, you can have access to all my Microsoft Office training videos.